because I work full-time, it's really hard to find the time to go to school. That's where the online and the broadcast classes and the hybrid classes that they offer now really come into play. I can't really go any further without the education.
I chose USU Salt Lake because it allowed me to keep my job here. Finishing the degree is really a starting point. You might think it's going to be too hard to go back. You don't know unless you try.